Hey guys, this is Rudy Stankiewicz with Aquatic Facility Training and Consultants, also with the Talking Pools podcast. We have a copper stain in this pool. This is cupric oxide. It's from a degradation reaction between copper sulfate and chlorine. It precipitates out as a solid and leaves this black blotchy stain. It cannot be brushed off. It may go away on its own, but it could take up to 12 hours. Sometimes they don't go away. In either case, I want to treat it now so I don't have to worry about it. So I grabbed some McCormick's Alum out of the spice aisle in the supermarket, brought that back to the pool. I'm going to sprinkle it over the spot, trying to concentrate it over the spot itself the best I can. I only have the one spot in the pool. There's no reason to treat the whole pool, so I'm just going to go with the McCormick's spice that I have here. Alum is aluminum sulfate. It has aluminum in it. Actually, aluminum is the key ingredient. On the reactivity series of metals, you'll see that aluminum is more reactive than copper. So by sprinkling the alum over the copper stain, the aluminum in the alum will displace the copper, which should remove the stain. So I sprinkle it over the area. It looks like I got it pretty much over the top of it. There's my empty alum. Now I'm just going to let it sit and sit. It's actually not all that long. It takes maybe a couple of minutes. You can see the floc forming, that aluminum hydroxide floc that alum is known for. That white cloud around the outside area of where I poured it. Plus, you can still see the stain beneath the pile of floc. And again, this is just a little bit. We just sprinkle enough to cover the stain. But again, we are always going to have some drift. It's a swimming pool. And I apologize, this is taking a second, but it's in real time, so it should give you a real good idea of how long this process actually takes. It looks like it's lightening up quite a bit. Still a little hard to tell. There's that aluminum hydroxide cloud that I was talking about. That'll go away as well. I'm going to hit it with the brush so we can see what we have left. It looks like we pretty much got it out of there. It looks gone. Oops. There we go. No more stain. There's a second part to this if I don't want that stain to come back. I like to use natural chemistry products, stain and scale control. I need to add a sequestering agent. This is the liquid of choice for me. This is their Pro Series. It's a phenomenal product. It's highly concentrated. The reason I need to add this, a sequestering agent keeps metals in the water in solution so they don't precipitate out and cause staining. I just pulled metals from the surface of this pool. I do not want them to redeposit and leave a stain in the same spot or anywhere else. So my initial dose is a quart per 10,000 gallons. Like I said, this is super concentrated. And a quart per 10,000 gallons may sound like a little bit, but in the months following, the maintenance dose is only 5 ounces per 10,000 gallons. So you really don't use that much of this product going forward. My quart measuring cup. I'm going to pour that in. So in this hack, a little bit of McCormick's spice from my spice aisle in my local supermarket, McCormick's Alum, and natural chemistry, stain and scale control, Pro Series.